Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So this is Gemelo and welcome back for another tutorial, guys. Welcome back for another video. So today's video, guys, gagawa tayo ng most requested natin dito sa TikTok, guys, no? So yes, marami nang request ito. So gagawa natin ng tutorial for today's video dito sa channel natin, mga Lodi, no? Okay, so before natin start tong video to, make sure naka-subscribe na kayo and hit the notification bell para update kayo sa next nating upload, mga idol, no? So, gusto ko na mag-thank you guys sa mga patuloy na supported dyan sa channel natin. So, thank you so much, guys, sa palaging nanonood. So, nag-abang sa video natin. So, shoutouts yung lahat, mga Lodi. Okay, so let's start agad, guys, no? So, dito sa pinaka-project natin, guys. So, ito yung project settings natin, by the way. 9:16 yung ratio, resolution 1080p. And 30 FPS the frame rate, guys, and the background is i-block lang natin, okay? Okay, next, guys. After dito, no, so dito sa pinaka-project din natin, nalagay ko yung automatic yung sound tsaka itong mga markings. So, kindly check the comment section below for the markings, guys, and sound link download yun na lang, no? Yung video tsaka i-extract audio na lang, okay? And yes, after dito, mga Lord, start na agad tayo maglagay ng first picture. Ito, guys, extend lang natin dito, guys, yung part ng... Dito, extend nyo siya dito sa may 23.04, okay? And after that, guys, next, after dito, mga Lord, so ito, guys, so i-ano natin to, mga Lord, dino, move and transform, zoom icon natin. So first, puri keyframe here, second one, guys, mag-zoom lang kayo. And dito, guys, unzoom nyo lang, okay? Okay, and the next naman dito is zoom naman, guys. And the next, here sa may 14.24, zoom pa rin, okay? And then, dito, guys, dyan, so unzoom siya dito, mga Lods. Ganyan, and dito, as unzoom yun pa din, okay? And dito, guys, mga Lods, sa next part here, zoom lang, okay? Okay, and then here, guys, sa next mark dito sa 22.21, unzoom. Excuse me, unzoom siya ng ganito. Nabubusog. So then dito, guys, dito sa center part, unzoom nyo ng ganito, mga Lods, okay? And sa last part is back to normal ratio nyo lang, okay? That's it. After that, guys, so copy nyo lang tong graph na to, mga Lodi. So copy curve nyo lang muna to lahat do. So bali, ganito muna yung graph natin. That's it. Then copy curve lang natin to, guys. Then click this 3 dots again, paste curve to all keyframe nyo lang para ma-paste lahat automatically. Okay, then edit lang natin tong graph natin dito na part dyan. So, ganito. That's the graph. And sa last graph is ganyan. Okay. So, ganyan, guys, no? So, next, after dito, mga Lods, is add na agad tayo ng dito sa 360 spin, no? Add tayo ng ano, spin. First, put a keyframe here and dito is i-roll nyo lang ng negative times 1 times, then copy that graph. Okay, so that's it. After dyan, guys, no, so next na agad natin gagawin is, yeah, so add tayo ng effects, no, na tiles, enable nyo lang mirror tsaka offset vertically. Okay, then dito tayo sa offset nya, then dito tayo, guys, first puri keyframe dito, guys, sa may 22.05 puri keyframe, and dito puti keyframe din, and then dito puti keyframe. Okay, after that, mga Lods, dito na part sa may 22.13. So, i-ano nyo siya dyan ng 3.100, guys. Okay, and then dito sa may 22.28 center again, negative 3.100. Okay, then after that guys, next dito guys sa may part dito, so ganito yung graph niya dyan, and then dito is ganyan. Okay, and then here, ganyan pa rin, and then dito, is ganyan. Copy nyo lang graph na yun guys na nilagay natin, okay? Next, after dito sa tiles guys, add na agad kayo ng next effect which is the swing, okay? Swing guys, frequency 0.56, I mean, okay, then the angle one is negative 2.2 and the angle two is positive 2.2. Okay, then after that guys, sa swing is add ka ng oscillate. So oscillate guys, angle is 90 and frequency is 0.46 hertz, and the magnitude guys 25, okay na yan. Then after dito is add lang ng auto shake. So auto shake guys, start tayo dito sa magnitude nyo. First key from the magnitude is 15. And dito na part guys, sa may 17.28 na part is change lang siya dyan into 0 mga lodi, okay? So, ganyan. Dyan, sa may 17.28, is 0 nyo lang siya dyan. Okay, next, dito sa may frequency nito mga lods, change lang ito into 2.50 hertz. And yes, after that auto shake guys, add kayo ng motion blur, okay? Motion blur guys is 1.50, change nyo lang. And next, add lang guys ng Luma Key. So, click the search. Then, yes, search lang yung effects na ano. Luma Key guys, first put a keyframe here sa first part which is 1. Okay, and dito na part guys sa first mark dito sa 6.06, is 0 yung siya dyan yung low. Copy lang natin tong graph na to guys, yan. Okay, so after dito mga lords, ganyan lang, no? So, bali, ganyan lang kalabas hadya dyan mga lodi. So, bali, ganito, yan. And after dito mga lords, sa intro part natin, no? So, focus agad tayo next part mga lodi, okay? So, dito mga lords, sa next part lang. So, dito. Start na tayo dyan, no? Continue. So, add kayo ng next picture dyan. Okay, then itong next picture data ginad natin, guys. Extend lang natin siya dito na part, guys, sa may 27.12, okay? That's it. After that, so next part, guys. So, move and transform natin yan, zoom icon. First, put a keyframe here. Second one here, guys, unzoom siya ng ganito. And then next dito mga lords, zoom lang natin ng ganyan. And dito guys, zoom. And dito guys, zoom. And dito mga lords, zoom ulit niya siya. Okay, and then dito guys, dyan sa 26.20, unzoom niya siya ng ganito. Okay, and then next, puri keyframe dito sa, no, last part. And then sa center part guys, unzoom niya siya. Lagyan siya ng keyframe, then unzoom siya ng ganito. Okay, then copy niya tong graph natin mga lods. Ganyan yung graph niya dyan, then copy curve lang natin. Then paste curve to all keyframe niyo lang mga lods. Okay? Dyan, then edit niyo lang tong last graph natin mga lods dito. Ganito yan, ganyan, reverse niyo lang. Okay, so next, after dito mga lods, ganyan yung ano niya, no, sa zoom icon. Next, lipat tayo dun sa may 360 spin, guys. Dito. So, here. So, ganito lang, guys. So, dito, start tayo dito maglagay, guys. Sa may 24.21 puri keyframe, 0 degrees. Second one here, guys, adjust na siya into negative 10. And the next dito, guys, positive 10. And the next dito, mga lords, is 0. Negative 9. And the next here sa ano, positive 5. And next is 0 nyo lang. So, andan nyo lang guys. Then, paste curve to all keyframe nyo lang. Then, same sa nilagay natin kanina na graph. Okay? Ganyan. After dito mga load, so next, proceed na agad tayo next part mga loadie, no? Which is, add na agad tayo ng next picture mga idol. Okay? So, yes. Dito sa may 27.12, add kayo ng next picture dyan. Okay. Then, i-extend nyo lang to dito sa part ng 31.16. And the next, guys, move and transform na agad natin to, no? So, click this move and transform. Okay, zoom icon. First, puri keyframe. Second one, mag-zoom lang kayo, guys. And the next here dito, puri keyframe lang. And then, sa last part here, unzoom siya. Okay, then copy nyo tong graph na to mga lodi. Ganyan, and then dito is ganyan. Okay, so after dito mga lods, so that's it. So punta tayo sa may move icon, okay? So dito sa zoom icon, punta tayo dun sa may move icon guys, here. So first, put a keyframe here. Second one guys, i-up nyo lang. Okay, and then dito is i-down nyo lang natin guys. Yan. Okay, and then sa last part here, back to center nyo lang guys. Then copy nyo itong graph na to, ganyan. And then dito is ganyan. Okay, so that's it guys. That's the move and transform nyo dyan, no? So next part, after that, so next, last picture na agad tayo guys, okay? So inisa-isa ko lang para di malito yung ano guys, no? Step natin. So, yes, add lang kayo ng next picture. Then, ito, extend lang natin to sa pinaka-last part, guys, here. Sa may 35.19, extend and last, add kayo na lang dyan ng rounded rectangle, fill screen, and split nyo siya dyan sa pinaka-last part. Okay, then click this color and fill, and click nyo yan. And add effects lang kayo, guys, ng exposure gamma. First keyframe the exposure is 2, last keyframe is 0. Negative 2 pala. Okay, then, dito pala guys. So, continue tayo. First, puri keyframe. Move and transform, no? Second one, mag-zoom lang kayo. And dito sa 33.03, unzoom, okay? And the next dito, zoom naman. Okay, and then dito is unzoom. And the next dito, zoom. And next here, zoom. And next guys, here guys, sa may 35.06, unzoom siya ng ganito. Okay, and then sa last part here guys, zoom nyo lang. Okay, then after that, so copy nyo tong graph na to mga loads. So this the last graph. And dito sa next part, ganyan. Okay, so ganyan hanggang sa pinaka first part. Okay, so that's it. After that guys, so next na agad natin gagawin is mag-split every markings agad tayo mga loads. Okay, so split every markings here. Okay, so split nyo lang, no? Okay, after yung split every markings, guys, here yung mga loads sa may 28.10. Flip horizontally natin yan. Okay, and the next, itong the next part, ito. Okay, and the next, ito naman to the next part. Here, ayan. Flip horizontally. Okay, next here, sa may 32.09, click nyo yan. Flip horizontally. And ito, flip horizontally. And ito, flip horizontally. And ito guys, flip horizontally. Okay, so next. After dito mga idol, so next part na agad, no? Is, yes, focus na tayo sa effects nito mga Lodi. Okay, so dito sa pinaka lower part, yan yung unahin natin lagyan. Same din naman sa upper part guys, but may disable tayo mamaya na effects. So bali, yes, start na agad tayo for the effects or for the shakes. So ito, unahin natin yan. So add effects lang tayo guys. First is, add lang kayo guys ng tiles, enable nyo lang mirror. Second one, add lang kayo exposure gamma. First keyframe the exposure, ito, here is iwan nyo lang. And the last is zero nyo lang guys. Okay, then copy the script by the way. That's it. So next, add kay guys ng next effect which is the oscillate. Okay, oscillate mga lords, start tayo sa frequency niya which is 4.50 hertz. Okay, and the magnitude, first key from the magnitude is 2.285. Okay, and the last is 0 lang natin. Okay, then copy nyo itong graph na ito mga lords. Yan. Okay, next, duplicate this one. And click itong dinuplicate yung mga idol, okay? Change yung angle into 90 degrees. And frequency, change yung lang into 3 hertz, guys. And magnitude. So, okay na yan. So, next, add kayo ng agad ng motion blur, no? Motion blur is at first puriki from this center part which is 1.50 and the last i4 nyo lang. Yan. Then copy nyo tong graph na to guys. That's it. Next is add kayo na agad ng wave warp mga idol. So wave warp guys, first keyframe of the face is 0.85. First keyframe of the face. Okay, and the next part here, ito is i-tune nyo lang guys, 2.00. Yeah, then after that, copy nyo itong graph na to for this face guys. Yan, next is the angle is negative 38 degrees. Okay, and the spacing is 9.5. And the magnitude guys, first key from the magnitude is 4.00. And the last keyframe is 0. Yan. Then copy nyo itong graph na ito mga lods. Yan. Then the next, after dito, warp angle, change lang into 45 degrees. And after that, duplicate this wave warp guys. Duplicate this one. Click itong dinuplicate nyo. Change the angle into... change lang yung angle into positive 36. And the spacing is change lang into 8.9. Okay, ganyan lang. Then proceed with the next. Add na kayo ng raster transform. Okay, raster transform guys. First keyframe of the scale is 1.10. And the last keyframe is change the line to 2. Then copy yung graph na yun guys. Okay. Next, after dito mga loads, alpha. First keyframe of the alpha is 100%. 90% lang guys. And the last keyframe is 0 nyo lang. Okay, then after that, i-fill nyo lang to guys ng 100%. Yan. So, that's it. After that, add lang kayo ng last one. I know, hindi pa pala. Random displacement muna. Okay, random displacement guys, first keyframe dito sa center part, okay, puri keyframe 0 nyo lang, and the last keyframe change line to 500. Okay, then copy lang tong graph na to mga idol. Okay, next after that, so evolution, copy curve view muna to, no? Okay, then proceed with the evolution 0.85. And the next skater guys, first keyframe of the skater is 0%. And the last keyframe is 200%. Okay, then copy lang natin tong graph na pace curve na lang natin kasi nakapi na natin yung kanina guys. Okay, so that's it. Next, the last one, the last effect, add lang guys ng glow scan. Okay, glow scan guys. First key from the threshold is 1. Last key frame, which is 0. Okay, then blend nyo lang to or change nyo muna yung color kung ano gusto nyo. And then blend nyo siya ng 100%. Okay, so that's it. Next, yung gagawin nyo lang guys, copy effects nyo lang to, no? Then i-paste nyo dito and dito. So sa lower part na yan, paste. And then dito, paste again. Okay. So then dito sa may upper part guys, same lang din yung shakes nya, but i-disable natin yung raster tsaka glow scan. Okay, so dito sa upper part, same lang, shakes lang siya guys. By the way, paste nyo lang. Then i-delete nyo to or i-disable nyo lang yung glow scan guys. Ito, click nyo yan, and then itong raster. Then copy effects again. So ganyan yung shakes nya dyan. So copy effects nyo lang to guys. Raster, transform, glow scan, disable. Then after ma-disable, copy effects again. And i-paste nyo lahat dito guys. Here and dito, and then pati na dito sa last part. So paste effect nyo lang siya mga lodi, no? So paste effect. Okay, fast forward na lang natin. Paste nyo sa pinaka last part. Okay, after yung ma-paste guys. Okay, so ganyan. And after dito mga lodi, so next part is dito sa last part mga lods. Dito is change natin yung tiles na dito, dito. So may 26.20 na clip dyan. Dyan, no? So click the styles. So offset tayo, no? Enable nyo muna offset vertically. Then dito sa isa offset, put a keyframe both sides, 0 sa first and last. And dito sa pinaka center, change lang to 3.100 again. Okay, then copy this graph guys. The first graph and the last graph by the way. Oops. Here's the first graph. Okay, then copy effects lang tong tiles sa to guys kasi paste din natin dun sa pinaka last part din. Copy effect, okay. Then dun sa may last part guys. Wag dito, no. So dun sa pinaka last part. Dito. Dito, no. So i-delete niyo lang tong tiles na to. Then i-paste niyo yung tiles na kinopy kanina. Then i-up niyo lang to, guys. Up niyo lang. Yan. Wait lang, guys. So yung transform niya dito, walang graph pala. Nakaano. So ilagyan niyo yung graph, no. Hindi natin ilagyan kanina. So ganyan. So after dito mga lods, no. So next part, so yung gagawin agad natin mga idol is mag-add agad tayo guys ng yung dust effect, no. So baligan nyo yung kalabasan nyo by the way. Yan. So for the dust effect naman, ilagay natin dito na overlay guys. So lagay lang ako dyan ng link sa comment section kung paano. So i-download nyo lang, no. So yung tong dust effect. So add lang kayo, and then itong dust effect na lagay nyo guys, so click nyo na itong blending capacity, click this lighten, and then screen nyo lang. Okay, then duplicate lang natin itong add effect muna tayo ng hot color guys. Hot color, and then i-change nyo lang kung saan gusto nyo or kung saan kayo komportable. Okay, then after that guys, so duplicate lang layer lang natin ito, no. Ayan, then ilagay natin dyan. And then split nyo lang ito sa pinaka last part. Okay, then after that guys, so ganyan, no. So for the coloring naman ilagay natin dito mga idol is naglagay na ako ng ano dyan, ng tutorial link andyan sa comment section. So check nyo lang guys kung paano ko to ginawa itong coloring kasi nag-tutorial ako dito previous video para hindi na lang magulit-ulit yung video natin guys. Okay, so panoorin nyo lang dyan sa comment section. So paste layer 1 to dito, no. Ayan. Okay, so ganyan lang guys. Ganyan lang basic yung tutorial natin for today's video. So sana nag-enjoy kayo guys, no? And sana marami kayo tutunan dito sa channel video natin. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video guys. If you are new here, please click the subscribe button and the bell button beside so that you'll be updated on my next video. So thank you so much for watching this video guys, and see you in my next one. Bye.